After years of research on the subject, neuroscientists have finally found a way to make direct communication with the human brain using special sensors that radiate an electric current through the mind. Controlling this new science is still fairly up in the air, but some of the world's top scientists have secured the ability to send, receive, and modify messages from and to the brain.
This allows Answer them call. To complete control over all six senses, memory modulation. Yo, what's up, dude?
Yo, dude, I just got the new VR headset, and it's absolutely insane. You gotta come over and check it out, like, right now.
What, dude? How did you get that? I thought it wasn't even supposed to be released till like, September.
I have an online friend who actually got me into the beta because he's been working on it for years now, and it's nuts.
Yo, that's dope, dude. I gotta come over right now. I'll be there in a couple minutes.
Alright, man. I'll be waiting for you.
While this new technology likely opens up more possibilities than any other human discovery to date, its power and influence on the brain can be very risky or even fatal if not handled correctly.
Yo, what's up, dude?
Yo, what's up, man? How you doing? Yo, I didn't know you got a cat.
Yeah, I got him a few months ago, actually.
Oh, nice, man. It's been a while since I was last here. This place hasn't changed a bit.
Yeah, it's been too long, man.
Yeah, so what's up with this new VR helmet?
So, did you watch the video I sent you?
Yeah, I was actually watching it, like, while you called me.
Yeah, cool. So, that actually uses the same technology, but I have to warn you, it's, like, scary how realistic it is. Like, some people can't even handle it.
Yeah, I think I can handle that. So there's, like, no cables, wires, controllers, or nothing?
Nah, man, that's it. How about you go take a seat and try it out?
Alright, let's do it. I'm going in.
Have fun.
I gotta get out of here. Nick? How the hell do I get out of here?
Dude, find a mirror. Find a mirror.
Here, this is the way out.
Dude, why didn't you tell me I had to get out of the game?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I forgot to tell you. Like, you have to log out properly, or else you'll literally get brain damage because the game's still technically in beta, so it's like corrupting files on a computer. How did you even get out?
I don't know, dude. Some dude wearing like all black clothes and like a white skull mask handed me a mirror, and that's how I got out.
Oh, that's my friend Ryan. He's my best friend in the game. Did you at least like it?
Yeah, it was pretty cool. Dude, that was sick. Honestly, like, it didn't even feel like I was playing a game.
Yeah, right?
Like, everything was, like, just felt so real. Like, I was touching trees, I was, like, feeling all the different sensations. All these guys were, like, attacking me with, like, these energy things.
Yeah, those are, like, the main enemies in the game, actually.
Yeah, dude, I couldn't even tell what was going on.
It's nuts, right?
It's crazy.